Good evening, everyone. I'm Chisato Oyama from Komori Corporation, located in Tokyo, Japan. Today, I would like to talk about micro bumps using gravure offset printing method. Here is the outline of my presentation. First, I'll be talking about the corporate overview. Then, I will show you our gravure offset printing system. After that, followed by solder paste printing and flux paste printing. Finally, I will touch on silver paste printing. Komori Corporation is a company with a head office in Tokyo and celebrates its 100th anniversary next year. About 70% of sales are for overseas, and the EU area accounts for about 20%. Komori America Corporation was established in Chicago in 1982. The sales and service systems in the United States has a history and achievements of 40 years. We currently have two locations in Chicago and San Diego. We have seven subsidiaries and 21 service systems in Europe. It's controlled by Komori International in the Netherlands. Service system is available at 69 locations worldwide. The Komori Group has six product lineups, and Komori's main products are the following five items: offset press, web offset press, digital printing system, currency and security printing press, and materials, equipment, and post press. Then, this electronics-related product is the business I will share with you today, and our subsidiary, Celia, is in charge of it. Celia handles electronics-related products centered on screen printing systems. In addition to roll-to-roll and vacuum via hole filling system, we sell gravure offset printing system that we will talk about today. Next, I will talk about our gravure offset printing system. This system has three features shown here. First, specializes in fine feature printing. Second, positioning precision of plus or minus 5 micron. Third, accept variety of printed paste. I will describe in detail. Gravure offset printing system is superior in fineness and positional precision to screen printing system, which is Celia's main product. The film thickness is thinner than screen printing, so we are considering increasing the film thickness. Now, I'm going to talk about the mechanism of the gravure offset printing. First, the paste is filled into the gravure plate by a doctor blade. Next, blanket receives the pattern from the plate by rolling over it. Finally, the silicone blanket transfers the paste onto the substrate. There are two advantages of gravure offset printing method. First, you can print with high positional precision. Since both the gravure plate and the substrate are in contact with the blanket, there is few position gaps on printing. Second, you can stably perform high definition printing. High definition printing can be realized by optimizing conditions by combining printing system, paste, blanket, and gravure plate. This is what our gravure offset printing system actually looks like. Let me show you this video. First, paste is supplied and spread on the gravure plate. Then extra paste on the